Are we up? We're up. All right. Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well. Just ready to get back into some Borderlands, too. We are working on the Torque DLC. Completely forget what this main thing is called, but we're heading for a long way to the top, which is heading back to the arena. Well, let's spin our badass tokens and get to it. Do we want gun accuracy, shield capacity? I'll give y'all a second to vote what y'all think. I'm gonna grab, I'm gonna go with shield capacity. Ooh, we could hit shield capacity again. Should we increase our damage? Brand new damage. All right, that's our points. Let's get to the arena. Put some music on first. Crap. I'll grab a vehicle. The exclamation point on the map is the level 50 impossible race that they want us to do. So we're gonna ignore that for the time being. Not this hole. We could go about killing people, but there's plenty of killing to do in the arena.
What are you planning to do with the arena once the tournament is over?
Oh, probably get a construction team in here to carefully disassemble it. And what the fuck do you think? We're gonna blow it up!
Oh, sugar, I've got a much better idea.
Fox is trying to get herself an arena. Pretty sure there was a skin in this machine.
Yes.
Oh, and we can't afford it. And we can't afford it. Oh, we already have that one though. That's good. We have to get one more torque thing so we can get that one.
Toodles! If you got the money, I'll save your goddamn life. Full of opportunity.
Grab some rockets.
Pleasure doing business.
Might as well stock up.
Thanks for the scratch. You're my million. Good luck.
Shotgun shells too. Let's proceed. We going straight to fighting Piston?
This is where it all ends, fight fans! Are you ready?
I told him to stay away, Vault Hunter. But now it's time I fought you in single combat. Gladiator versus Gladiator. Versus...
Badassosaurus.
Giant goddamn metal T-Rex!
Piston, you cheating bastard!
I'm not a cheater! That Badassosaurus is the greatest mechanical marvel I've ever seen! It is the Henry the Fourth of robotic dinosaurs!
I tell you, Torg, this is a legendary battle between good and evil, between cowardice and heroism.
Between giant metal T-Rexes and things that aren't giant metal T-Rexes.
Well put.
I know.
I don't know where I'm supposed to take cover at. This isn't gonna happen. He's already in there waiting for us. Did he just... Why does it sound like he shot us with... He tried to shoot us with a nuke. Okay, at least he doesn't heal. Hide here and be okay.
Remember, when something sucks, gotta explode like horse.
Oh man, We did not go through. Did we go through that many rockets? Really? My shot's just bouncing off. One wasn't enough. Oh. Are we relatively safe because we're over here by the door? Does this fight just go to deplete our ammunition? Almost there. Last shot, I think. He was in it.
Fine. You wanted it? You got it! Prepare to face the champ! Shut up! All of you! Shut up!
Well, they ain't happy with him. I don't know what you shooting me with, shooting at me.
That's it, folks. The blood of a coward has been spilled by Pandora's number one badass. The vault is gonna open.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the Vault Hunter.
The vault's opening! It's time for a loot explosion!
And that, boys and girls, is the story of how the Vault Hunter became the champion of Pandora.
Really?
You forgot the part where the ball hunter kicked Piston the ball so hard he exploded!
Because that never happened, Tina.
Irrelevant!
Calm down, Torg. You've got other things to worry about, like giving me your arena so I don't tell your stockholders about this little tournament.
How the f*** am I supposed to know that illegal off-world death matches are illegal?
Sugar, I think this is gonna be the start of a beautiful relationship.
Wow, I should have just done that by the end of last session. I did not expect it to be that quick. We're not sitting through the credits this time. Grab us some loot. Piston was a chump. Try and finish getting all the stuff around here first. So much stuff. Although, not really. Is out here. Gonna drop a white so I can get the green. That's not all right. We want that. Oh. They at least have not put grass right here. Whatever. We're going. Damage? I don't recognize that name. Dang. We We ain't even broke 900,000 yet.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think Dr. Zed. Keep buying, motherfucker! Now throw some shit up!
I should look and see what we're supposed to do next. I think it actually matters. Coward. Oh, we have to go to Moxie, isn't it? Moxie it is.
I can throw out a saucy innuendo and an animal noise at these goons, and they're putty in my hands. But you? You're made of firmer stuff. Meow.
You're the baddest ass in the history of all asses. If one were to rate all the asses that
like
have ever been on Pandora in order of how bad the ass in question was, you would be at the top of that list.
If you're not in the mood for a mission, you can always try out one of my slot machines.
Pyro Pete has been working out.
That better against people who got it. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that, spitting slow, spitting fast, I could roast, I could
learn how to find Pete the Invincible and then defeat him. Use raid post to spawn Pete the Invincible. Pete has been training since you last faced him. Get a group of friends and take him down a second time. Very hard, bring friends. I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. No, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up. No, I don't teach. I got no love for the fakeness. If you want to play tough and want to hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I'm being incompetent. Mental health is confidence. Dreams and some modestness. I'm not here to save the day. That's for you to take away. I could play a million minds.
mind games, but instead I say something not illogical, something that is topical. Rub it on and watch it go, make yourself unstoppable. Dreams are irresponsible, but they're always possible. If you just believe, you could be so that remarkable.
Might be the ring? No, that's the ring. What are you? I will make it to the top, taking off in the wind, I gotta make it. I'm saving every day to taste it, I'm patient, but my mind, it can hardly take it. I'm chasing a dream that I've had for several ages, I'm making modern kingdom for the taking. Now that I've been going through, I never got anyone's help. I had to do it all myself. Ooh. Alright, what did I do with my phone? Oh, there it is. Double check it wasn't my wife. The method board? Yes. Defeat the horde of horrors in that appetite for destruction. Time limit. Sorry. Oh. Okay. Go shoot some stuff. Maybe you should have stayed in there then.
Blocking out.
Out the word.
Yeah, kind of loud around here. Busy fighting against themselves.
You're still alive? Grab some ammo. If you aren't, this message is irrelevant.
Figures.
Get you, jackass. My comic collection.
No getting away from us.
Yep, that's how you get people to stick around. Call them names.
Thank you.
May have grabbed everything. Back to the message board. Survive the Appetite for Destruction event by defeating the Horde of Horrors. Tier 2 difficulty. You've survived the Appetite for Destruction. Yay!
Go to the center of the arena when you're ready to start!
Bye. I'm gonna grab these. So they're on the quest log. I do not want to be here. I thought there'd be a fast travel thing over here. Oh well, there should be one on the other side. I hope. Yeah. So I want to go to the porch. Fire rate on that is slow. Everything you know that you could get. Don't let them guide your life towards regret. Oh, I can't afford it. Fight for what I
love with everything. Motherfucking see ya! You won't find better merchandise anywhere else.
I keep thinking he's swearing at us.
So treat the worst of two words, my friend. No refunds. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Get out! Self-test yourself, think
figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always look towards a prime. Surround yourself with open minds, people can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They wanna rise up while you drown. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like
combat detection. Hey, please error. Requesting for critical damage sustained.
May have been pushing my luck a little much on that one. Dead. One shot.
Die, criminal!
I'm the criminal?
Figures. No!
Quest is. You ever consider doing commercials?
You have a pretty face! We want you in a commercial. Go grab a shipment of torque guns, then fight your way through the forge and we will film you. I'm gonna record my voiceover for the commercial while you fight. Don't pay me any mind!
You never guess. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like a weapon. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to envy, to win large and plenty. I like to play fast, never change back. Calling, coming out, I'll pay back, cause I'm great at that. Oh.
Well, this doesn't do the damage our other gun does. All the way. Don't want to test your luck with me. I think I'm at it.
trust you.
Need to find some bikers. Not like this gun. I think we found a fourth weapon that we preferred. You did a good job in Torg's commercial. Who knows? You might have a future in acting.
Your face is gonna look awesome on radio!
If you know how radio works, Torg. See what this next one is. Around the rosy. Oh.
Keep grabbing Flyboy's toys! Holy shit, that rhymed!
Well, that worked. Could have been bad. The beat down. See a marker for an undiscovered mission.
Remember when you killed me?
I don't think you are.
Not like this.
Up here. Didn't even see you there. Almost to level 40.
Ah!
This is the level 50 mission, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave it for a minute. Haven't we seen some of these? Yeah.
Don't wanna sleep in, cause I got something to prove. I gotta take what I hate and finally make a move. I think of you and all the shit you don't do. Well, I'ma make hella sure that I don't become you. Have no regrets, yeah, I'll tie up my chest. I'll never forget what it's like to be in debt, babe. Stabbed in the back bed, I'll show you what happens. Pass me the mic and I'll show you with action. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you'll love. Do what you think is right and see life to what you want. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you'll love. Do what you think is right and see life to what you want. So
give
me scars, I'm a human being. Cover them with tattoos so you can't see. Knew it from the start, you had problems with me. And the things I could be, I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something that you can never own. I feel this pain, you already know. Turn that to gains, let my money show. I've got these things that I can't let go. Watch me turn this life into something. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you'll love. Do what you think is right. It's your life to what you want. So fight and fight and die for the things you know you'll love.
Thanks for browsing our wares, you badass motherfucker!
It's your life to what you want.
Down! Finish my
I will cut you!
Come on, little one! Time to die!
Son of a bastard!
Like, it's clean-up time. Not as much stuff lying around. Still an undiscovered mission. Doesn't say it's impossible, but I don't know. That's not doing damage to him either. No.
Yeah.
Oh. know this is fire against fire, but he's flush, right? My wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show. No idea how this is gonna go. I don't know why. What is going on with this camera? Man. As far as I can tell, that did not do damage. Fire and acid? Oh no, he switched his element. Look at that. We've maybe a quarter of his shield down. Insane. Oh.
Anyone can live. Have the courage to die.
Some rear, cause it's time for a beatdown bar brawl!
Can stay.
Just pick a fight with the drunks and stay alive!
Get your health and shields right here.
I guess that's all of them. All right. Now we head to a fast travel point. So we can run off to Hammerlock's big game hunt. Wrong side of the fence. That was definitely a beatdown. Alright, let's see. Hammerlock's Hunt, so we gotta go to Hunter's Grotto.
Danger! Excitement! Mustaches! It's time for another episode of Vault Hunter Adventures featuring Sir Hammerlock. In this week's tale, our hard-boiled heroes travel to the savage continent of Agris. Their goal? To uncover the most exotic creatures Pandora has to offer and give them the old 1-2. But danger looms on the horizon for our swell swashbucklers. For while Handsome Jack may be gone, his legacy lives on.
His clones?
Aha! You've made it, old chum! I've set up a base camp of sorts near your location. Come find me, would you?
Where are we? Like, a dumping ground? Got stuck there for a second. I was supposed to jump down there. There ain't another way back up. There's no way back up, right? Totem pole. This is a camp, but it's not our destination. Some kind of egg? That's where we entered from. Yeah. I was expecting to end up at the top again. Let's go find Hammerlock first. Oh, there is a ladder. A long climb. Guess we just won't leave and we don't have to worry about it, right? Oh, custom vehicle for this one too. What the hell are you? Two-leg drifter. Definitely don't want you. I hope nobody's got arachnophobia. I mean, I don't know if these will get you, but Wetland Rifter. The Hammerlock pacing? No. Doc Witch Doctor?
Doctor!
I don't know what to do to you. You're not taking damage from a shot.
No!
Went down real fast. Skilled trigger man. Slag witch dog.
Slag.
Looks like we might start gaining some XP again. Took it out when it was on top of us, so we got hit with corrosion. Awesome. Oh. Okay. The Hammerlock said near us. This is out there a ways for near us.
Together. Then it'll be nothing but a carefree weekend of hunting, companionship, and body jokes about social taboos.
Alright, there's a way around. There it is.
Bolt Hunter. Welcome to Agris. The lodge is just up the path here. Stick close and we should arrive with no trouble.
We're definitely going to have trouble of some kind. Witch Doctor. I think we just have the Witch Doctor left. I'm gonna have to figure out a better way to do damage to them.
My wares are only for those who have defeated a Seraph Guardian.
prepare that catapult, there we shall sail into the heart of relative dimness and begin our hunt. Tally-ho!
See if there's anything good over here.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Thank you for joining me on this expedition, by the by. One can get rather lonely on treks such as these, and with my right hand being made of metal, I'm incapable of amusing myself in the way most other males would.
Use some the other hand.
Humor for you there. Positively ribald.
Fire gun already.
It's 2400 in damage.
I always buy guns you don't need.
I need Seraph crystals. You must defeat a Seraph Guardian before you are worthy to look at my wares.
Well, you're just picky, aren't you? Obviously, there's a enemy on this map we haven't seen yet. Something called a Seraph Guardian.
Ah, there's the catcher boat station where you can summon a dinghy. I shall have to repair it after I take a moment to laugh heartily at the amusing cadence of the word dinghy. Now that that's over with, please watch my back. Once I've repaired the station, you can summon a dinghy, travel deeper into the swamp, and start hunting some real game. Old Hunter, I fear things are about to get hairy. They've got boats! Where in damnation did they get boats?
Can't see! Can't see nothing. My turnout just in time to die.
Oh,
and I level up.
Oh,
that overdramatic so-and-so who sick those savages on us. I finished repairing the catcher boat. Grab a dinghy and get going.
Damn, you move fast. I thought we were okay because it was all the way over there. Come on, I want to see how fast you move. Come on. You're just over here moonwalking. Come on, I want to see how fast you are. Check camera lock while he repairs the catcher boat. Welcome to Agris. Now kill some stuff.
Now let's go hunting. I've heard tell of an unusual creature out in Silas Grove. Head out there, find it, and do what you do best. By which I mean blast it to tiny bits, of course.
I thought we were going hunting together. Corrosion, fire, or electricity. It is. Didn't even deploy it. Okay, I got a boat and we really didn't need it. Now the question is, are we going up or are we going through? Gonna go with throw. Let's get to kill some Borons. Scat. Ah, there's two of them. Of them. Are they spawning new ones? Of the opinion spores alone unless we gotta. Yeah. I think we leave the spores alone. The hell are you? Oh, a shield. And a mine. Well, sometimes you gotta experience to learn it. I forgot some money over here. just got on this map and they already want us to leave it? Go with me, right? Those things are a little bit creepy. Did I just lose my iridium? What is this? In the clear for a second. That's a depiction of Claptrap, right? Bad if I'm near an edge of a map. Nothing worth it there.
Three. about to live?
She fought.
No. Oh. That could have been bad. That's a cage. Bother you. And I like fly past him when we were knocked down there or something. We must have done something to take it off. Why would they design it like that? That's a claptrap, right? Is that Moxie's bar? That dude had us dead to rights. I need to switch that. Are you kidding me? If I jump, I'm gonna have to walk all the way over here anyway.
Shilasaka! Dale lo le lo! Dale lo le lo!
ain't. Thought you was gonna sneak up on me. Hiding beneath your dead friends. Stool sample. Three of five, so find two more. Things aren't that bad, except for the fact that they come crawling through their dead and you can't see them. Here's hoping the last one is that way. It will be. Being negative when you should be getting after it. I got facts over tracks, this and that. Smoke's getting fast, got the roast, I can gas. Think I'm okay at last, but I don't know if that can erase all the past. And the pettiness, a reflection of the emptiness. Hilarious, you think you're with my time, you're delirious. Mysterious, because you are behind a fake exterior. Inferior, you know I'll always be a bit superior. Get off of me, this ain't no humble brag. I want you to hear words, you can say them back. I want feel free from the chains at last, and to believe in what you got, it was built to last, yeah. Now that I've been put through, I never got anyone's help, I had to do it all myself. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. If you wanna play tough and wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. I don't ever slow up, no I don't take shit. I got no love for the fakeness. Wanna hate this, I'll always show up and make a statement. Gonna learn the consequence of being incompetent. All right, guys, we've made it here. We're gonna cut it for the night. Ah. Yes, it's gonna be a stormy one. But like I said, we're gonna cut it here. We'll pick up here and the next one. Should be tomorrow for me, I think. I will make it to the top. guys have a wonderful night. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll figure out what's going on with my camera exactly. Nope, see, now I'm too far to. Whatever. I'll figure it out. You guys have a wonderful night, and I'll see you in the next one.